looking hard, man. Just the other day, we pulled up to a DUP protest and immediately grounded the protesters. That's what we call encasing them in concrete. Augustine said the first person who told her where to find Delson Rowe would go free. Once those concrete daggers dig into your joints, you'll say anything to get them out. Every single one of them swore on their mother's grave that they could lead her right to you. I'm sure it was all lies, but just the same, watch your back.
Work on my reflexes.
A man, a plan, and an aerosol can.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.